Congratulations. Big win for Red Bull Salzburg here at the Vienna Capital, score of 5-1. How was the game from your point of view?
Well, from the beginning, we had to kill a lot of penalties. We got behind the ball with the penalties. Luka Gratian was great. Our penalty killing was good, kept us in the game, and we came out of the first 1-0. So, overall, in the end, we just stayed with our game plan, and we were able to keep putting the puck in the net here and there, and the guys just stayed with the plan.
Coach, from the outside, we had the feeling that your team was more efficient in the offensive zone and more present in the defensive zone. Do you see it the same way?
Well, I don't know. I don't disagree with you, but I'm just kind of watching the defense a lot, making sure we keep ourselves in good position, keeping ourselves out of trouble. And then when we have the puck, I know guys that are good enough to score. So that's kind of our theme.
A lot of penalties, a lot of emotions. How did you see the game from that perspective?
Well, I didn't see any of the penalties other than the cross check to the back of the head of Milam, and they're hard to see. Some of them are kind of funny calls, other ones I miss, and sometimes the ones you see they don't call. So you never know. Yeah.
Coach, now it's you are now 3 points ahead of the Vienna Capitals. Was it a crucial win? Can we already say Red Bull Salzburg will finish the qualification round as first?
Well, I never can talk like that because I talk game by game, and every game's a challenge, and every game we have a plan about how we want to play. We're ready to play them, and so game by game, and in the end we hope that we're champion.
Thank you, Coach, and all the best for the upcoming games. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.